Good morning. I'm Fernando Herrera, captain with CAL FIRE and Riverside County Fire Department. Today we are here in the city of Palm Desert at Ronald Reagan Elementary School for the 26th annual Mini Mustard Fire Prevention Program. Today we have Battalion Chief Brian White, who's going to talk to us more about what the Mini Mustard is about.
So we're out here in support of Fire Prevention Week, and as you can see behind me, we have a bunch of field stations that are set up for our third grade students to come through. And we're reinforcing and stressing the importance of fire safety in the home. And we're also teaching a little bit about the daily life as a firefighter. So we want to enforce teamwork, discipline, and attention to detail. It's been an amazing partnership. We couldn't do it without the Historical Society and really the support from the city of Palm Desert. They give us a tremendous amount of logistical support, and they allow us the time off and to move the resources and the budget for this. So we couldn't do it without the three partnership between the Fire Department, the Historical Society, the City of Palm Desert, and really the Desert Sands Unified School District, because they allow this to happen at their schools. I'm excited to be here. This is probably my 15th year of doing the Mini Muster out of the 26 years that we've been doing it. It gets better every year, and we just look forward to it. The kids are obviously having a blast, and it's a neat way to teach fire safety as well as the fire department message.